once my senior manager pointed out to me that if you're working for anything, don't work for your seniors, work for yourself. Now that seemed a bit Gyan type of advice, because it was 1 o'clock in the night. I was working late in office. But then I realized that it's actually very true. You feel that motivation from within if you're working for yourself.
So again, I did not get any advice from anybody, but I advise myself always on the same things, that okay, you're working for yourself, not for anybody else, for your learnings only. That's right. Kind of exposure we got?
Exactly.
That
the kind of exposure.
Feature,
the fact that somebody asks me which organization we were working with before KPMG, and I say Deloitte, they say yeah, good, that's it. So they also feel it gives me a sense of pride that I worked with Deloitte.
I would say go on doing the good work. Especially the guide team, it's doing very good. The kind of projects are very, very good, and exposure is very good. Keep on going. The partners are good. They are supportive. Just work with them and you'll excel. That's my message. Anything?
Yeah, same thing. The people here are very good, especially in the guide team. The top leadership is very, very supportive. They encourage us. There's no limitation to growth. It's just that you have to show it. Show your enthusiasm. You have to have a positive attitude towards this work. There are days when, and there are many days when the work, when it's going to be a highly busy day. We were working, a lot of days we worked beyond our official office hours. But if you have a good attitude, you'll definitely, at the end of the day, you'll appreciate the work that you've done.
That's it, sir. I've seen people progressing, and like every year they're getting promotion.
Yes.
So that is something the higher management looks into, that okay, if the person is positive, is performing, he's up.
Yes. And not just within the company, you feel that it's that your experience
counts outside.
Yeah, counts outside also.
So even your friends, even your relatives takes opinion from you,
yes,
that okay, this is what to come. Isme kya hoga? What will happen in this?
Exactly.
So we are able to advise to them because we know the internal structure now.
Exactly.
So that is something I'll like to advise the people in Deloitte right now, that okay, whatever you're doing, just go on doing it, you'll excel in life.
Have a good attitude.